And police in the district are also investigating a student being robbed outside Eliot-Hine Middle School. Officers say a group of men stole sneakers from three students not long after class was dismissed. No one was hurt. DC Public Schools, I should say, sent a letter home to parents telling them that they're working with police to figure out who did this and to keep students safe.